Shock Treatment, 1981, and this is the very much less successful sequel to Rocky Horror Picture Show. It's really not as good, but it's okay. I gave it a 5 out of 10. Basically, it's a passable movie, but that's about it. It was a little bit ahead of its time. It was, for 1981, I don't think people would have got what it's saying. It would fit more in today's society, but and that's just the way it is. I just don't, everything is too smiley, too happy, and it's just, it's slightly annoying to see everybody like this high energy smile stuff all the time. so that's what really killed the buzz for me on this one. Yepers. Phantom of the Paradise, 1974. If you ask me, this is the best rock musical ever made. That includes Rocky Horror Picture Show, which I consider number two. Yeah, it's a rock opera. It's not just a musical. It's an actual rock opera, and it's very dark. It's very interesting, and it's got some really strange humor in it. You betcha. It's just a superior movie for the time period that it was filmed in. That's for dang sure. Anyways, 9 out of 10. The Rocky Horror Picture Show, 1975. This is the second best rock opera ever, musical ever. It is also a comedy horror and very much ahead of its time in very many ways. I have no idea why this was a flop in the box office, because it's incredible. Recently, it has been named one of the most culturally relevant movies of all time, which I very much agree with, 9 out of 10. The remake of Rocky Horror Picture Show from 2016, this is just really not as good, but it's an acceptable movie, and it's got some pretty good music and some pretty good scenes, of course. But it's just not the same without Tim Curry, not really even at all. So yeah, 6 out of 10. Little Shop of Horrors, 1986. What can I say? This is just a phenomenal movie. It's not up there like Rocky Horror, but it's really a good movie, and I've enjoyed several different versions of the stage play in my time as well, quite thoroughly. It's something really neat to see live. It's just got a real energy about it. Anyways, it's funny, it's whimsical, it's great music, the whole nine yards. 8 out of 10. Rock Opera, 1999. This movie is just passable. You got to be in the right mood for it, though. But it's if you, I'm sure a lot of people though are gonna like it more than I did. It is a comedy as well, so there's that. But I didn't find it all that great, anyways. 5 out of 10.